Hi, good afternoon, welcome. I am Dr. Tingle, pretty basic ASMR. If I'm not mistaken, you're here to get your teeth clean, correct? Okay. So, I know you had an appointment. Can you please confirm your name, surname, and a date of birth? Okay, perfect. So, I see you've come here before. And you are just here for a regular check, a professional cleaning, of course. Okay. And is there something bothering you in general? Okay. So if you don't mind, I will just proceed with the exam. We will clean your teeth, see if there is something going on, and we will talk about what we come up with at the end of the procedure, okay? All right, let's just get started. Okay, so first let me see if everything is okay. That you're taking very good care of your teeth. This is very good. Okay, I don't see major problems. We just have a little bit of a buildup of plaque buildup. Absolutely normal. Let me see underneath the teeth. Yes, there is nothing to be afraid of. So, if you don't mind, I would just start with a little bit of a teeth cleaning. See major problems. There is no infection. You're taking very good care of your teeth, which is very good. So we can just go ahead and clean it if you don't mind. If by any moment you feel any discomfort, just raise your hands and let me know and I will stop, okay? Let me just get started. You follow my advices. I can see that you floss regularly. And that you brush your teeth. Right. after every meal. Do you always do regular mouthwashes? I can really tell. This is very important because by doing so, it's gonna be so much easier and faster for me to clean your teeth. Also, I know patients don't really like to go to the dentist, so I always prefer when patients are good like you are and take care of their teeth at home. Take care of their teeth on a daily basis. Of course, a dentist can help you with your teeth and the overall health of your mouth. So you told me you wanted to really clean your teeth, and you also wanted some information on the teeth bleaching. Okay, so I don't think you need your teeth to be bleached. Options. So, option number one is that I give you the UV ray tooth bleach that you do it here in my studio. Of course, I clean your teeth first and then we proceed with the UV rays, but it only lasts for about 6 months, not more than 1 year in general. If you want something a little more custom tray for your bleaching agent that you have to apply every day for something like 20 days, about 2 hours a day, and it requires a lot of commitment. You should not have foods that might stain your teeth, especially while you're doing the treatment, because your teeth will be a lot more sensitive, so you don't want to do that. And if you don't feel like committing, should definitely not do that, but the result lasts from 1 to 2 years, and once you have the trays, you know, you can just purchase the recharges. It's some kind of tiny syringes with the agent in it. Way less. The results are very beautiful and very natural. Doing a very good job. So let me just this is going to be a very deep cleaning. Thank you. take care of themselves in the ears, within the ears. So I always recommend people go at least twice a year. Which is so important because many people don't really know how to brush their teeth. They think they are brushing their teeth correctly, but they aren't. It's very important to also clean the roof of your mouth, as well as your gums, the inside of your cheeks, and more than everything, your tongue. That's where a lot of bacteria hide. They also cause bad breath. So I'm applying this special product that is making them stronger as well. Teeth. Also, I don't know if you are braces when you were a kid, but your teeth are in great position, perfect alignment. So you can really see you're taking very good care of your teeth. healthy gums. And this proves that you're doing a great job and taking care of your teeth. Okay, very good. Now that we applied this product, I'm gonna also apply a couple drops of this. I also want to apply a couple drops of this special dropper. This is gonna make the effect even more powerful and beneficial. A couple more. On the upper teeth. So. Now that we applied it, we just let it soak a little bit while we massage it into the teeth. You're doing an awesome job. You're very, very good. I love when patients are so good and they really understand how important it is to take care of your teeth. Nothing you have to worry about. It just goes underneath your tongue and it helps maintain as it helps maintaining a good balance of the bacteria, the good and the bad bacteria in your mouth, so it will prevent infections also in the long run. Okay, and now I'm going to apply this special to make your teeth super healthy and glowy. this is not the professional writing service, but for sure the result is very beautiful. Sure, you're gonna love it. And also, this is going to give you an idea of what your teeth might look like in case you bleach them, even though I think this procedure is more than enough. Just check if everything is okay, or if we missed some spots here and there. Okay, very good. Okay, very good. See your teeth are looking awesome. So if you don't mind, I'll just finish here the last step like this. Your teeth are perfectly healthy. They are looking awesome. They are very clean. And there is no sign of infection or whatsoever. Okay, so you did an awesome job, as I told you. There is nothing to be afraid of, nothing to worry about. Your teeth and overall mouth health is awesome. You here. Okay, so if you don't mind, I would just already fix your next appointment in 6 months from now. Okay, do you prefer morning, afternoon? Okay, so I have a free spot on Thursday, 9 a.m. Okay, awesome. So we're just going to your teeth and do a general checkup. Okay, in the meanwhile, always remember to wash your teeth 3 times a day, floss, and rinse your mouth very carefully. Also, don't eat too many sugars, please, and stay away from alcohol and smoke for as much as you can. Okay,